Hi students, this is Vishwanath, chemistry faculty for NEET and IIT exams. In previous class we have completed 10 questions related to IIT JEE mains exam held on 16th March 2021. Now see the next question. Which of the following will have aromaticity? Okay, this is cyclopentene anion, benzene, cyclopentene carbocation. This one cyclohexadiene and one CH2 group is attached to the outside of the ring. Now in that, which compound, which species having aromaticity? Benzene is a aromatic compound, in this no doubt. Now come to the remaining, cyclopentadiene anion. This is a aromatic species because in this 6 pi electrons are there. Here 2 pi electrons, this negative charge can also participate in the delocalization. That's why it can follow 4n plus 2 rule. 4n plus 2 pi electron means for this n value equal to 1. See this. This is Hückel rule. 4n plus 2 pi electrons for that option 1. I mean option 1 means P. So N equal to 1. N equal to 1 means 4 into 1. That equal to 6 pi electrons. So in that P species, cyclopentadiene anion having 6 pi electrons. So it is a aromatic species. Next. It is not aromatic because in this only 4 pi electrons are there. It is also not aromatic. So finally, what is the option? P and Q are aromatic. Option B is the answer. This one. Next question. Statement type questions. Statement 1. Size of BK3+ is smaller than that of NP3+. BK means berkelium, NP means neptunium. These two elements are actinoids. Statement 2. The given statement is correct. Berkelium ion 3+. This ion size is smaller than this one. Statement 2. This is the effect of lanthanoid contraction. This is wrong because these two elements belong to actinoid series, not lanthanoid. So what is the option? Say this. In this, berkelium atomic number 97, neptunium atomic number 93. Generally we expect it is bigger in size than this one, but here due to actinoid contraction, its size is smaller than this one. So option, which option is correct? Option statement 1 is correct and statement 2 is incorrect. It is due to actinoid contraction. Next, see the next one. Match the following. Hypophosphorus acid. Acids are given. Oxidation states. We have to match them. Find out oxidation states. Hypophosphorus acid. What is the formula? H3PO2. In this, phosphorus oxidation state is plus 1. Okay. For example, hydrogen plus 1, 3 hydrogens, 3 plus phosphorus we want, let it be X, plus 2 into, for 1 oxygen, minus 2, then X equal to plus 1. Next, orthophosphoric acid, formula is H3PO4, for this, phosphorus oxidation state plus 5. Next, hypophosphoric acid hypophosphoric acid. Its formula H4P2O6. Find out oxidation state for hydrogen 4, 2 phosphorus atoms. So we have to consider 2x plus 6 into minus 2, that equal to 0. X equal to how much? Plus 4. Next, phosphorus acid. What is the formula? H3PO3. Phosphorus acid. For this, oxidation state plus 3. Okay, students. Now, what is the correct option? P1. Q5. R4. S3. Then what is the correct option for this? Option A, check it. P1Q5R4S3. Option A is the answer. Next one, say this. This one also match the following. Haber's process. Process name and the product obtained in these processes are given. Haber's process. From Haber's process, we can get ammonia. Ostwald's process, HNO3 is prepared. Contact process, H2SO4 is manufactured. Hall-Herald process, it is related to aluminium. Then, what is the suitable option? P4. P4Q1R2S3. Option C is the answer. Say this, 14th question, option C is the answer. Next. Statement type questions. Bond angle of H2O molecule is 104.5 degrees. That is correct. Statement 2. Lone pair repulsion is more than bond pair repulsion. This one also correct. VSEPR theory. Say this, H2O. This is H2O structure. Oxygen having two lone pair of electrons and it has two bond pair also. The repulsion between this bond pair is less than repulsion between this lone pair and this lone pair. That means between these two lone pairs, more repulsive forces are there than repulsive forces between these two bond pairs. So lone pair repulsion is greater than bond pair repulsion. So statement 1, statement 2, both are correct. Statement 2 is the correct explanation for statement 1. Then what is the suitable option? Option D is the answer. Next statement. Electrode potential of cerium plus 4 to plus 3 is 1.74 volts. That is correct. Statement 2. Cerium plus 4 plus is more stable than cerium 3 plus. This is wrong, because here electrode potential value is positive. Positive means it indicates oxidizing agent. Cerium 4 plus is a strong oxidizing agent. Oxidizing agent. What is the meaning of oxidizing agent? It can reduce to lower oxidation state by accepting electrons. That means Ce plus 4 is changed to more stable Ce 3 plus. It is more stable. It is less stable. So second statement is incorrect. Only statement 1 is correct. Option C is the answer. Okay, students, we'll meet you in the next class.